Well, hello again, my YouTube friends and family. So today's book of the day is called Invasion of Privacy by Christopher Reich. I never practiced reading these before these videos, so that's probably why I mess up, because I could take the time and look up the words, I guess, but it will. While meeting with a confidential informant, Mary Grant's husband, Joe, an FBI agent, is killed on a remote, dusty road outside of Austin, Texas. The official report places blame on Joe's shoulders, but the story doesn't add up and Mary prods the FBI to investigate. There are just too many questions. Meanwhile, Ian Prince, founder of One Technologies, is the world's largest internet company, has his own concerns about the FBI looking into Joe Grant's death. Prince's newest invention, the Titan supercomputer, is set to launch, and Mary's quest for the truth could cause him trouble when Mary is stonewalled by the FBI and takes matters into her own hands. With the help of her daughter Jessie, a brilliant hacker, she takes over her husband's investigation, putting herself with her entire family in the crosshairs of one of the most powerful men in America, as well as the most terrifying surveillance system ever created. Ooh. So this is the book. This is what it looks like, and this is Minda's Bookstore and More on Facebook, and this is $2 book, and it's a softback. So you guys have a great day. Bye.